While the state chart is running, it can execute other effects called actions. An action can be fired upon entry or exit from a state. Actions are fire and forget effects. Once the machine has fired the action, it moves on and forgets all about it. You can also fire actions on transitions. You can fire multiple entry and exit actions on a state. Top level final states cannot have exit actions, since the machine has stopped and no further transitions can occur. The entry and exit actions are described on the state, with a symbol with an arrow entering a box and the word entry for the entry action, and with a symbol of an arrow exiting a box with the word exit for an exit action. In our video player, we have entry and exit actions on the playing state. We use the entry action of play video to fire an effect playing the video on entry to the playing state. We use the exit action of pause video to fire an effect pausing the video when the playing state is exited. To create an entry or exit action, first select the state on which you want the entry and exit action to occur. Then open the state details panel, scroll to the bottom, and under the effects menu, we have the option for entry actions and exit actions. Use the plus button to create a new action. Give your action a type. We're just going to do play video again here, and save. And then your additional entry action appears on the state.